خير وبعد دي
We intend to sue government throughout Nigeria. The reason is our suspects were tortured. Some of them were brutally beaten. Others were incarcerated beyond 48 hours, which is illegal, which is unconstitutional. So we are going to take all of these matters to court. We intend to sue government throughout Nigeria, but we also intend to sue these policemen are personal, in individual capacity.
What we need to do is to begin documenting the particularities of persons involved as protagonists of such violence. The substantive policemen, the individual police officers, now we need to begin documenting them in terms of their names, in terms of, we must now generate, we must, out of the masses, begin to generate a full account of what is taking place. Obviously, that will feed into all the acts and processes that will take shape after January 14th.